Are you aware that the new rental laws have affected upfront rent and security costs? If you're interested in learning more, this video is for you. Welcome back to TLT Talks. We are here today with the newest member of our team, Adam. What's up, buddy?
How you doing?
Very good. Why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself?
Sure. I'm Adam Conrad Krebuszewski. It's a mouthful, yeah. I've been in the business for about 7 to 8 years, and I primarily focus on the Upper West Side, both rentals and sales.
Very cool. Yeah. And we'd like to have a good time in this team. Why don't you go ahead and tell our folks out there some fun about yourself?
Okay, sure. My fun fact is a bit unfortunate. I'm a diehard Buffalo Bills fan.
You are right. That's unfortunate.
Yes.
That's yeah. Tough life.
Go Bills.
So let's jump right in. Last week we had talked about the crazy, busy summer rental market, what to do, how to stay competitive, et cetera. But these new rental laws do have implications on this market, on the market in general. So Adam, you're such a master of this game. You've been doing this for so long. I thought it'd be best to hear from you. What are some of these factors?
Sure. Well, we all know the qualifications are 40 times a monthly rent, good credit.
Right.
But unfortunately, not everybody qualifies.
Right.
So the new law limits landlords to only collect a maximum of 1 month rent, 1 month security, max. It's difficult because it used to be, if there's any issues with qualifying, we can take extra month security, extra month rent, and get somebody in the unit that they want.
Right, exactly. Like if I'm a landlord and I gotta be comfortable that you're gonna pay your rent. And so the way I do that is I qualify, right? This is the credit I'm looking for, this is the income, this is the paperwork, and not everyone's gonna qualify there. So okay, fine. You're a little bit below the line. Mm-hmm. To be comfortable, I'm gonna pad security, rent, whatever it is. Now I can't do that. So now as a landlord, I have no choice but to say, no, I'm sorry, I'm not comfortable. There's gotta be another way.
Right.
So if that's not possible, and I'm a tenant out there without these perfect qualifications, which there's plenty of, what do I do? How do I solve this problem?
Easiest way to solve the problem
is
to find a guarantor.
Right.
Could be a family member, a relative, and they essentially co-sign
for
the apartment for you. And the qualifications are 80 times the rent and also good credit.
Right. Perfect. So essentially, if I'm a tenant and I don't qualify on my own, there's got to be somebody in my family that can help me out, that can co-sign for me, that trusts me, obviously.
Right.
Okay, but let's say I don't. Let's say I've just moved to the city. I'm a foreigner. My family's unfortunately dead, or they just don't want to because they've got their own responsibilities. There's so many services out there today. There's got to be another way. Is there another way?
There is, and you're absolutely right. There's plenty of companies out there. What I suggest, there's Rhino, okay, and samerhino.com, and they have a small monthly fee, and they can guarantee the apartment for you.
Right. Yeah, exactly. And so actually, Rhino offers two services. They offer a guarantee service where for a fee, they will be your guarantor, and they're widely accepted by most landlords. Actually, also, they offer a solution for cash flow. So up front, I've got moving costs, I've got this, I've got that. For a small fee, they can actually supplement and be your security deposit. Well, you will not have to pay a security deposit as long as the landlord accepts and works with Rhino. Adam, any final thoughts?
Yes. Be prepared. Get your paperwork together, especially if you require a guarantor now, because you have a whole different side of paperwork that you need to gather,
and
who knows how long they're going to take.
Exactly.
So,
2 weeks in a row, this was not staged. Last week you heard it, final tip, have your paperwork ready. This week, another veteran, almost a decade in the business, have your paperwork ready. Have your paperwork ready. Don't get stuck out in the cold because you're not ready. Adam, thank you so much.
Thanks
Welcome
for having
to the
me.
Team.
Yeah, thank
Honored
you.
To have you on the team. Thanks, guys. See you next time.